My friend donated one of his kidneys to his brother. His selfless sacrifice made him a hero among men. I cannot believe how famous one kidney can make you. That had me inspired. 2 weeks later, I find myself in jail even though I was doing what my friend did. The judge asked me,
why do you have 120 bodies in your basement?
I said, man, shut your bitch ass. How do you think I'll be able to save all of those who needed kidneys?